Many years passed, a new pharaoh ruled over Egypt. He did not know about the good things Joseph had done in Egypt. By now, there were many people in Jacob's family. They were called Israelites. Pharaoh did not like the Israelites. He made them work hard. One day, Pharaoh decided to get rid of all the Israelite baby boys. A woman named Jochebed had a baby boy. She wanted to save him, so she gently laid him in a river. The baby started to cry. Pharaoh's daughter saw the basket and opened it. She gently picked the baby and hugged him and said, "I want to keep you." She named him Moses because she pulled him out of the water. Miriam, the baby's big sister, had been watching nearby. She said to the princess, "I know a woman who can help you take care of the baby." So Miriam ran to get her mother. Jochebed was so happy. When Moses was a young boy, Jochebed returned him to the princess. He grew up in the palace.